this cute little bar called Ambar. We just left Melina by Selena Beach Club, and it was raining.
Mia
by Selena Beach Club right here, but it was raining. So our shuttle, which they had the loft, and the shuttle comes at, oh shit, sorry guys. The shuttle comes at 5 o'clock, so we're just grabbing a drink here before we leave. I am tired and I'm drunk and I honestly could like take a nap. So, wanna go dinner? Yeah, she may have got hit by a car.
More on that.
Huh? What's mine? She just said the room, then a mess is my fault. Hi guys. This is the fit for tonight. Little silk skirt top. She may have wearing a little crop top, a little maxi, kind of dressed alike. We are going out for dinner. Yeah, the menu looks really good. So we're going out for dinner. Oh fuck, I forgot a mask.
I just said that to you.
Guys, coronavirus is crazy, okay? You know, and I respect it, but I be forgetting masks like motherfuckers.
Because she don't wear them around her neck like I do.
Yeah, I don't wear them around my neck because I be taking pictures. You can't take pictures and do COVID. But he don't want the papa frita. We got this little cat right here. Shamia named him Oscar. We just fell in with some calamari. That's right. And because she has a friend in London, right? International. She's internationally known on this microphone.
Hey, a little bit.
Sorry for the kids. Contains explicit lyrics. All right, anyway. So, me and Shamia was just talking, right? And she's like, she got London boo. And I'm like, I'm really, really, really interested in finding a nice man from London. So they can be like, the next ends in net. We in the fields, bruv. I've been watching too much Top Boy. But I want it to be like a hood kind of London dude too. Like,
I want
we get into the peas, fam.
I want mine double dipped in chocolate with a beard.
Double dipped in chocolate with a beard. We get into the peas, fam. But yeah, so we're still eating, and we just ordered some more shizzots. We're pretty full. I'm actually pretty tired. So yeah, we was trying to bring in her birthday, but we might be in a hotel. We might be in a hotel bringing her birthday.
I tried to hang. I really did. Like,
we had... Oh, hold on.
To go to dinner.
No, the original plan. So we have reservations at Taboo for 10.
Yes, and then go to Taboo, turn up with some drinks, maybe some dessert. But after that car accident, I'm tired. Leg hurt. I'm ready to lay down. I'm at 8. I'm about to take another shot and drink this drink. Your girl's done for the night. 30 grade.
30 grade. 30 grade.
Yeah.
Jamia, you're saying.
I'm not saying that.
You're saying that you can't do the shots and the drink. Look at my ring, isn't it so cute? So you're saying that you can't do both. That's what you're saying right now. That's what you're telling me.
I'm saying I'm so full that if I drink all this and
take
that, I'm
going to
throw up.
Look, y'all, your girl don't play.
First off, your girl, because she took some of my drink and put it in there.
Okay, I may have put the shot in here, but
exactly.
Nevertheless, exactly. It's almost done.
Put the shot in there.
It's almost done. Look. Oh shit.
Wow.
One thing about Tulum is they give you these fucking recycled ass straws, and after two drinks, they ain't no good. I mean, I'm sorry. One thing about Tulum, I gotta watch my language. One thing about Tulum is they give you these recycled straws.
Money.
Hey. 12 o'clock. Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Yo, look at Shamia's birthday breakfast, y'all. She actually knows how to make it. Look at her mini toast. And I just got the same sandwich because, you know, once I find something I like, I'm going to stay loyal with it. I'm going to stick beside it. Okay, Shamir. I just want to say I love you. You're literally one of my most favorite people in the whole wide world. I am wishing you an amazing birthday. And with many, many more, many, many, many more countries to visit.
Yes.
We have a lifetime together because, bitch, I ain't going nowhere.
And I'm not letting you.
You are my family. You are my friends. I love you.
Love you too.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to me.
Guys, we are headed. Okay, we want to get COVID tested first. We're going to get COVID tested first. Ugh. Then, after we go get COVID tested, we're going to Shamia's birthday surprise. She has no idea where we're going. She says she kind of has an idea, but I don't think so. I told her something. It's something that she'll never guess, but also, did I put the order on? Yeah. Something that she'll never guess, but also, I told her if she remembers anything about our conversations the last couple months prepping for this trip, then she might have a hint. A hint. But we shall see. This experience was so crazy, I have to create a vlog just for it. So stay tuned for part 3.
Oh my phone, guys, because yep, and there's no floor. I can't even show y'all because I'm scared.
Birthday shine in the air! Woo! We just got our test results back and we negative! So we ain't wearing no more masks for the rest of the trip. Cause we can go home now. These masks. We just ordered these drinks. Look how big they are. They're like bigger than our hands. These drinks are so big. Turn down for what? Turn down for what? Yes! Gracias!
You see the rainbow?
She just said that we can get all these from out of her subscription. She gave me free. And that one. And the Indian, and the Indian. Ride, baby. I'm making it a ride, baby. I promise tomorrow, but I promise tonight, darling.
Maybe shut out tops the way you should.
Okay guys, this is the last day of the Tulum vlog. It's been, this is the last day of the Tulum vlog. It's been amazing.
Amazing.
Shamia's birthday trip. Shamia and I have not taken a solo trip, just her and I, since
2013
when we went to Vegas. Yeah, like, so this has been like, and we're literally each other's favorite like travel companion. Like when we go with the group, we always generally stay with each other and plan everything together. So I really, my goal was to like make this like the best birthday for Shamia. And I'm so happy. I'm so happy she enjoyed everything, especially yesterday. She said yesterday was the icing on the cake. Yesterday, everything was planned perfectly, from the massages, the breakfast, the massages, the pool, the Tulum Tower. We went to Tulum in the Sky.
Highly recommend.
Oh my gosh. It's not even that expensive. And I don't even know why more people don't like do it, right?
Yeah.
Like, it's, I don't know. Yeah, it's like, if you come to Tulum, look up Tulum in the Sky, Tulum Tower, and do that, because it's a great experience.
It is.